A local pilot's failure to properly communicate with other ships and his inability to properly handle the bulker Conti Peridot are the primary causes for a collision that led to this spill of the fuel additive MBTE. That's the conclusion of the National Transportation Safety Board in a probe into the Conti Peridot's collision with the chemical tanker Carla Maersk in March 2015. But the pilot was not alone in facing blame in the incident. The collision took place in dense fog on the Houston Ship Channel, and the NTSB has also called on local authorities to have a better strategy for handling bad weather on the busy waterway. Several serious casualties have taken place in recent years during foggy conditions in the channel. And, in this incident, pilot associations had already determined that the conditions were enough to suspend vessel boardings for inbound transits, but the NTSB said vessels already underway with pilots on board continued their journeys. The agency said there's no predetermined ship movement strategy on the channel for foggy conditions.